I'll quickly go over how to pair, use, and mount your Bluetooth light. There are several important hints, so watching the full video is recommended. Please check out the online user manual for all the Bluetooth LITE features. When you first get the Bluetooth LITE, you're going to have to install the battery. Simply orient the battery so the plus sign is away from the LEDs. A paperclip can be used to replace the battery when the time comes. At this point, you'll see the connection status blue LED and the warning yellow LED will be blinking. This signifies the Bluetooth LITE is in pairing mode. Each camera's menu is slightly different, but they do pair similarly. First, we want to ensure we are in the correct mode. I'll be using the camera for video, so video mode is correct for me. On the GoPro Hero 11, we're going to swipe down, drag over, select Preferences, Wireless Connections, Connect Device, and GoPro Quick App. Each camera's pairing sequence is detailed in the user manual. We're going to shake the device to wake it up. Here we see it's paired to the camera. You only have to do the pairing once. From here, we now know that the camera is in standby mode by the green LED. Since there are no warnings, the camera is ready to record. If we slide over to the photo mode, you'll see the yellow LED is blinking. This signifies that there is a warning, as we are in the wrong mode. Remember, this default mode was set when we first paired the camera. We will also see the yellow LED blink if the battery is running low, the card is low on space, or the card is not fast enough. These warnings can also occur while recording. If we slide back to the video mode, the warning goes away. When we press record, we see the red record LED blink. This is your peace of mind that the camera is recording and you're getting the shot. If we have a critical issue, such as there is no card or the battery is depleted, we'll see the yellow LED flash by itself. I'm going to turn off the camera and show what happens when the Bluetooth LITE sleeps. When the camera is not turned on and the unit is motionless, the Bluetooth LITE will go to sleep after several seconds. If we shake or tilt the Bluetooth LITE, we'll see the blue connection LED blinking. This means it's searching for the paired camera. This times out after several seconds. Now when I press record and shake the device, we'll see it connects quickly. Here, I use the quick capture mode to start recording. Older cameras may not connect that quickly. With older cameras, turning on the camera with the mode button, allowing it to connect, then pressing record is recommended. Please note, a GoPro camera takes significantly longer to boot up after 8 hours of sleep. If you are traveling for a long distance, we highly suggest turning off the unit to save battery. To do that, just hold down the button until you see the disco lights and release. Now it's in a deep sleep state and shaking it will not wake it up. If you leave your helmet sitting still, there's really no point to turning it off. Pressing the button will wake it up. The GoPro camera can only be connected to one device at a time. It can be paired to many. Therefore, if you are wanting to connect your GoPro to your smart device, allow the Bluetooth LITE to sleep before turning on your camera. If we want to pair the Bluetooth LITE with a different GoPro, we'll need to put it back into pairing mode. To do that, hold down the button for about 7 seconds until both the yellow and blue LEDs blink. This means you're back in pairing mode. To use the same steps as before to pair the new camera.
To mount the Bluetooth LITE onto your visor, we'll use the included VHB tape. I suggest mounting it on the wearer's left side of the visor towards the bottom. We want to make it high enough so it doesn't hit the bottom lip. On most helmets, you cannot affix it to the top as it'll hit the shell when the visor is opened. So, on a clear visor, peel back the double-sided tape and affix it about an inch up from the bottom. Press gently and allow it to cure overnight. If you ever want to remove the unit, carefully twist it off. Please don't use chemicals or a screwdriver as it will ruin your visor and may ruin the Bluetooth LITE.
Be sure to check out the user manual for more information. Thank you for your support.